Hey, how you doing? We're here at Evil Snail Studios, recording some bass. Cool thing about the band is we're a bunch of sound engineers. My brother, Kfir, he's a sound engineer and producer, and Adam, the bass player, he's a sound engineer. Kfir and Adam, kind of engineering it and producing it. So, let me show you around how we set up the stuff, and maybe I'll let Adam explain more about the microphones that they decided to use and why to place them the way they did. Let's do it.
Show you another really cool trick.
Yes. Yeah.
Put them in this box up here. That's what it's showing in the window.
Bass miking techniques for your cab. We used Rom's kick mic to get the low end from the bass, and we used take a look. We used the Mojave, that's a large diaphragm condenser, to get the top end and a lot of the attack of the bass. And then on the back of the cab, we put an SM57 in the port. And that gives it a little more reinforcement and a little more of the low end. And then we also ran two DIs off of my head. So we got plenty of everything.
And if we'll need anything from the DI,
we can use it.
And use this cool thing called camper. That samples amps and all kinds of
microphones and cabinets.
Yeah, that's.
Profiling amplifier that steals the soul of your amp.
And this is Kfir editing Adam.
Yeah. Awesome.
Yep.
Editing is the fun part.
This is it. Another great day. Evil Snail Studios. See you soon.